The convocation of Jamia Ahmadiyya International Ghana took place on Thursday, the 8th of April 2021. The program was chaired by the Emir and missionary in charge of the Ahmadiyya Muslim Jamaat Ghana, Mawvi Nur Muhammad bin Saleh. 33 students from 11 countries graduated and are proceeding to the field of service. The graduates are from Ghana, Nigeria, Tanzania, The Gambia, Ivory Coast, Kenya, Congo, Uganda, Kazakhstan, Jordan, and Pakistan. As such, from its inception, 94 students from 20 countries have graduated from this illustrious institution of the Jamaat. The program started with a recitation of the Holy Quran by Hafiz Abdul Samad Boateng, followed by the rendering of an Urdu poem of Hazrat Muslim Maud by Tahil Ramadan Marunda. The convocation report was presented by the Academic Committee President, Mukarram Khalil Ahmed Bai. Thereafter, certificates and graduation medals were presented to the graduates by the Emir and missionary in charge of Ghana. During the course of studies, two of the graduates, Hafiz Abdul Hamid Sawiri from Ghana and Hafiz Olayinka Abdul Salam from Nigeria, completed the memorization of the Holy Quran. Likewise, Hafiz Shamsuddin Ojo from Nigeria completed the memorization of Arabic poems of the promised Messiah, alayhi salatu wasalam. Amir Saab also presented the Holy Quran sent by Hazrat Khalifa Tumasi Al-Hamis and an award also sent by MTA International to the student who won the international Quran competition. Alhamdulillah, the program came to an end with a closing prayer by Amir Saab, Ghana. Reporting from the Wahab Adam Studios, MTA Ghana, Accra.